Well, drunk behind the wheel of a luxury boat and trying to dock it in a marina for the mega rich, what could possibly go wrong? Well, we have the video and it needs to be seen to be believed.
In a picture-perfect Florida marina surrounded by multi-million dollar machines, this skipper attempts to dock. There is one problem though. Police say he's drunk. Nose first into another boat and the jetty, onlookers, including children, cry for help.
Oh my God!
But the man at the wheel appears cool and calm.
All right, somebody needs to get this idiot off the boat.
Pausing before walking downstairs. This attempt, one of half a dozen made earlier, he first tried backing it in. In this instance, if at first you don't succeed, he shouldn't have tried again. Police arriving at the Sarasota jetty not long after, the 32-year-old looking unfazed, even taking a seat before being taken into custody.
I can't believe he's just sitting back chilling.
He's been charged with four counts of operating a boat under the influence. The damage bill is still being added up. Alex Nike, 9 News.